We're back on the How To channel and we're talking about Instagram. Now, how you get rid of some of the things on your Explore page. I'm going to show you a cute trick, all right? If you don't want to see some of these things anymore, simply go to your settings. On the settings, what you want to do is click the search bar and type in recent search, just like this. Okay, once you've typed in recent search, you'll notice there's a clear all button. Just clear all your history and now the algorithm won't know what you're searching. So it'll start to bring up new things. Now, to stop it doing anything else, simply type in again to the search bar, managing comments or managing likes or managing posts, any of the others, and start edifying what you like, what you comment on to get rid of things from your algorithm. Guys, it's super, super easy. Final thing you want to do now is go to your Explore page, okay? And if you see stuff still that you don't want to be looking at, then simply click on that post. Don't like it, but click the three dots at the top and click hide. This will hide this post and any post related to it. Guys, please do me a favor, like and follow for more how-to videos.